Introducing the challenger, from Sherrill's Ford, North Carolina, weighing in at 385 pounds, Braun Strowman! And introducing the champion, from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, Brock Lesnar!
That's what it's all about, the WWE Championship. The challenger wanted this opportunity, now he's got it.
Well, it's always fun to go to the zoo until you fall into the lion's den. The challenger had better sharpen his teeth.
And if you want to reach the pinnacle of sports entertainment, there's an argument to be made that you must win the WWE title.
Absolutely right. There have been legends and Hall of Famers who never won the title, but putting this on your resume moves you into a different class of competitor.
Lesnar unleashed.
Braun got out of there.
Suplex!
Launched. Oh, not quite what Brock intended. Oh, my. Sent flying.
Really just laying it in.
First a knife-edge chop, and now continuing the attack on the knee.
Straight to the knee.
Oh, my right!
And there's an attitude behind it.
Another reversal. Eye for an eye here. Paul Heyman says Brock Lesnar is about three words: beat, victimize, and conquer. But Corey, the question is, has the Beast finally met his match?
385 pounds of pure, driven, furious anger. That is Braun Strowman, and that is what Brock Lesnar has to contend with tonight.
Hey, I don't know how many F5s it's going to take this time around, but Lesnar better be prepared to wear down the monster.
Tossed around like a rag doll.
No!
That'll break his arm. Vicious. The champ getting put on the back foot here.
DDT!
Into the pin attempt.
These men knew this match was going to be hard fought.
Oh, gosh. Lesnar is overwhelmed. Lesnar is overwhelmed.
But I doubt there's any panic seeping into Brock's mind.
Oh, what a right hook. He takes control.
Strowman.
This is not going to be good enough.
Oh, Braun Strowman slamming into the mat.
Clearly, Braun just wants to annihilate Lesnar.
Strowman. Oh, he answers back on the monster.
What a counter.
Ooh, stinging kick.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Seen a human being tossed like that.
He turns it around. Two behemoths of the sport refusing to concede. We've seen them throw everything at each other.
I have never seen a look like this on the face of Brock Lesnar, but it's as close to doubt as I think I've ever seen.
Strowman and Lesnar are not human.
Here's the pin to retain.
Inhuman at this point.
Oh, I think we're gonna see it. Lesnar!
F5!
The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night.
Oh, right to the kidneys. Oh, Braun stopped that in its tracks.
champ is down. Title change. I can feel it.
He breaks the ref's count after one.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Great counter. Come on, count along if you want. The 10 baits of the Bodrin.
Shot after shot after shot. Good grief.
He's heading to the floor, but he can't take his time.
Strowman quickly moves.
Two. There's electricity running through this arena right now.
Will it be the spark for one of these competitors?
The first choke slam.
The champ's taking an immense amount of damage.
Yeah, this is a dire situation right now.
Right now, Brock needs to find the forearm that has made him a dominant force.
Oh, tossed aside.
Just tossed. Did she get airline miles for that?
He catches Brock looking. He may not be aware of the count. He's got to get back in.
Eight.
Oh, punch to the gut.
Took the wind right out of you.
Here's the pump handle. Suplex.
Launched. Cover by the champ.
One, two.
Are you kidding me?
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Strowman.
Oh, my gosh, from what heights?
Pin attempt for the championship.
One, two, three.
There it is. The champ has fallen.
Here is your winner and the new WWE Champion, Braun Strowman.
Truly a huge win for this superstar, or should I say, for the new champion.
What a stunning moment. These superstars gave everything they had, but the new champ wanted it just a little bit more.
The Almighty is here, and just look into Lashley's eyes. His goal is to seriously hurt his opponent, and he can do just that.
Lashley's ability can put you in survival mode very quickly.
The Almighty has proven that he is definitely in the hurt business, and business is very, very good.
But on the other side of the ring is a truly twisted individual, Karrion Kross. He's proven to be an absolutely cutthroat superstar who has a callous disregard for the well-being of his competition. He gets in the ring ready to maim his opponents.
You say that like it's a bad thing. For Karrion Kross, it's not enough to just win matches. He needs to see his opponents broken. That way he ensures they'll never get in his way again. I think it's a sound approach that will serve him well in this match.
The Almighty has certainly earned his moniker. At no point can you sleep on Lashley's power. Suffering attack from him is like being mauled. Corey, and he goes for the pin. And he gets the shoulder up before two.
He's not even close to being done yet.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
The power bomb.
Kross out of harm's way.
Kross fires back.
This is gonna hurt.
Might be starting to set in.
And look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold.
An extreme amount of pressure in this submission hold.
There is no doubt surrender is imminent.
He needs to find an escape prompt.
Nice.
Kick to the gut. This match grinded him down a little.
Anderson. What's he planning to do here?
He's in complete control. Kneeing his way out.
And he's free.
Tough position to be caught in here. Launched face first.
Well measured.
From the top. Well, the high risk doesn't pay off.
The power, the strength, the dominator.
Looking for the victory. There's two. He kicks out at two.
Getting that shoulder up now is huge.
Cinching in the hurt lock.
Tap out. Do it now. Live to fight another day.
Time to hit the panic button.
Full Nelson locked in pretty good here. Look at the power. That's tremendous power. He gets the break. One step ahead of Cross. He deflects it right back.
Lashley creates an opening with a counter. And another counter.
Answering back.
Rolling through with the spear.
Just us.
Shoulders down.
One, two.
Is this a no? No, it isn't. He kicked out. He kicked out.
How in the world?
This deep into a match is where trouble rises, where injuries may occur. You got to think long-term and consider your future fights.
And I guarantee you that throwing in the towel is the furthest thing these superstars are thinking about.
Two.
No, no. Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
Boom.
Oh, he retaliates.
Five.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
Six.
What are you guys thinking?
Obviously not about the ref's count, Cole.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Two.
Yeah. Huh. Control, a suplex. Oh, look at a torch of their opponent. He thinks he has it. Keep this match going.
Are you kidding me?
That catches Cross looking.
This is gonna hurt.
Off with the doomsday, Saito.
We got it.
Cross jacket submission.
Sinked in deep. Night, night.
Bobby Lashley is starting to fade.
The Almighty is gonna tap out. No, he lets him out.
Yeah, I think he knew he wasn't going to.
We got a cover.
One, two, three.
Finally ends it in all the bloodshed. Perhaps worth it now.
This superstar picks up a huge victory here tonight. Much deserved, Michael.
Yeah, but I don't think his opponent is happy about losing here. I mean, he's got to be humiliated and embarrassed. He thought he was going to win this match.
Well, I kind of did too.
Bell rings. Money in the Bank ladder match action underway. The winner of this match earns a guaranteed contract for the title of their choosing. Anytime, any place.
no-holds-barred match in the parking lot of the Performance Center. The sky's the limit. You just have to survive and climb a ladder to get to the briefcase before any of your opponents do first.
Yeah, definitely easier. Might get an early three count.
Trying to make short work of things here.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Some power behind that.
and he's asking for more.
Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here.
Oh, all the way to the floor.
And there's Finn enduring another big blow.
Yeah, Finn is really having the fight taken to him here.
And gentlemen, the Miz may be fading away here.
Might want to walk it off or shake it off or do whatever he needs to do to get his head in the game here.
Charles taking victory here. Going for it all. Interesting timing, to say the least.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Oh, that's going to sting.
Oh, blow to the bread basket.
He gets sent down to the floor.
Oh, not to the belly.
Jeff gets out of dodge.
Oh, a DDT.
Inverted suplex. And we're still seeing plenty of fight left from Edge.
At this point, Edge is searching for that ultimate opportunity. Right now from all those chairs.
This letting him free.
I don't know where he wanted him, but maybe he has something better planned.
What a counter by Edge.
Insulting.
Oh,
superstars is throughout this arena right now.
And sent hard to the outside as Miz. Headbutt to the back of the neck. Oh, look at this. Headbutt. Just going to watch. Using the ladder as a weapon. Ouch.
Miz with awesome legs.
Thank you.
something.
There he goes, right into the corner. Double chicken wing of pride. Beginning that all-important climb up the ladder.
Oh my gosh, what impact.
Being carried around with ease. He's a projectile now.
Picture perfect takedown. Big E on the move.
Just carried like a rag doll here.
Russell Lexley
makes him pay with a counter. Unloads a shot to the gut.
Climb. Go for it. Climb.
He's watching out.
I'd be shocked if this is it, Michael. Suplex. Oh, my gosh. Oh.
And Lee turns the tables.
I don't believe it. Hanging on with a death grip.
Please don't fall.
He's closed down. This could be his moment. strength than he had.
That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and moving dangerously.
Down across the knee. That won't just separate your shoulder. That'll divorce it.
Miz from behind. Hook.
Skull crushing finale.
Amazingly executed work for him.
And that is the end of Money in the Bank. Hope you enjoyed that show. Don't you worry though, we'll be back same time, same place, with more of our WWE Universe. Until then, take care.